This is the Kansas State University Career Closet, and we are located in the Bernie Family Welcome Center. So Career Closet is literally a walk-in closet full of either new or lightly used professional clothes. The closet works that everything in the closet is free. That includes accessories, shoes, dresses, pants, suits, trousers, anything that you can find in here, it is free. So if you're a K-State parent or an alum, or just wanting to help out the Career Closet, you can either, you know, just bring your donations here to the Career Center and we'll take those in right then and there, or you can bring in monetary donations as well. We accept that too. Or you can go to our Amazon wish list and just prime us some, you know, of the items that we would love to have here in our Career Closet for our students.
I support the Career Closet at K-State for a couple of reasons. I don't like to waste, and while I try to be a good steward of my money and only buy what I'm gonna wear, I almost always, every season, buy some nice professional thing that was more aspirational than what I was really going to wear, and I want it to go to a good cause. I also remember being an undergraduate and struggling the first time I needed to have a professional outfit for a job interview and rushing to the mall trying to find something. And I'm a little taller than average and I have giant feet, and just trying to find something that would make me feel confident was a struggle. And I know that when you're dressed well, it can really help you get a boost when you go out. So I wanna be able to help people the way that, help them have an opportunity I did not have when I was a student. When I donate to the Career Closet, the easiest thing for me is just to put it in a bag and come and drop it off at the desk. Usually the nice student working will give me a form to fill out. Sometimes I fill it out, sometimes I don't. And they take it from me and then I go about my business. It's really easy. If you're in a rush and you can't come in person, you can call up ahead, which is great. Let them know when you're arriving and then someone will come out of the Welcome Center and greet you and come to your car and pick up your donations, and then you can go about your day. There are a lot of reasons to support the Career Closet. The first couple that come to mind, it's a nice way to clear out your closet. You're helping out a student who might have limited resources, and it's a way to support the K-State community that's not necessary monetarily. Generally, we often have a little bit of extra things in our closet we don't wear, and this is a good way of helping everyone.
For me, I feel like the Career Closet is just another way of K-State showing that they really care about their students, especially if you are still trying to find a job or an internship. And it's really hard to even find professional clothes. It's also really expensive to even start your professional wardrobe. This is just a great way that K-State is, you know, showing the community and students that they want you to succeed. And it's just the best part of jump starting your career.